Berwick Academy chemistry teacher and girls basketball coach is out of a job tonight. School leaders fired 54-year-old Brian Sanborn because they say he is accused of secretly taking inappropriate pictures of students. WMTW News 8's Paul Merrill spoke to Sanborn today, and he joins us now live from South Berwick with the details. Paul.
Sanborn is not facing any criminal charges right now, though police do confirm they are investigating him. They searched his home in Sanford earlier this week and say they seized several computer items. Tonight we're hearing how this fired teacher is responding. Brian Sanborn spoke with us at the door of his Sanford home today. He didn't want to step outside for an on-camera interview, but he did talk about the situation that resulted in Berwick Academy administrators firing him earlier this week. Sanborn said, "I've done a lot of good in the last 32 years at my job, and this is horrible. I can't tell you how awful I feel about things and how much pain and shame I've brought on a lot of people." Berwick Academy's headmaster tells us school officials recently became aware of a situation involving a teacher secretly taking inappropriate pictures of students on campus. South Berwick police say that teacher is Sanborn and the students were girls. Investigators have not charged Sanborn, but the school has fired him. He told us, "I can only say that none of these pictures involves nudity or any physical contact or inappropriate conversations with any of these people. Some people think the school took the right step if officials thought the pictures were inappropriate."
"It kind of depends on what they are. I mean, you'd have to see what they are to really judge what the punishment should be."
Others wonder whether the school acted too quickly.
"You always err on the side of caution when it comes to children. But ultimately, in the end, you need to make sure there's evidence that you're destroying someone's life."
South Berwick's police chief says he hasn't seen any pictures yet because forensic investigators are still examining the computer items seized from Sanborn's home. Sanborn told us he's sorry and said, "The fact is, I think very highly of my students, and I would jump in front of a bullet for any of them. I certainly never meant to hurt anybody here, but it has turned out that way, and I do apologize for it." Police tell us the allegation here is that Sanborn has been doing this for the past year to year and a half. The chief tells us to expect more developments next week. Live in South Berwick, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.